to teach me, or I would not live a liar.
Baker Matt with Teach Me, which in my opinion sounds a mixture of Clean Bandit and Bewitched with Tina Turner on a vibroplate, but that's just my opinion. And this is the Direct UK Charts.
This is the Direct UK Charts.
And now it's time for the quiz with no name. So this week I have three questions on the artist Fergie, who has gone down 12 places this week to 22, so I'll be playing her very shortly after Mike Mago. But here are three questions which you may or may not know the answers to, but there's only one way to find out. On which album did Fergie join the Black Eyed Peas? And I didn't get this right either. Which number album did Fergie join the Black Eyed Peas? What did she give herself as a gift or a special little treat for giving up drugs? And which NSYNC member did she date? So which album of the Black Eyed Peas did Fergie join them on? What did she give herself as a little treat for going cold turkey? And which NSYNC member did she date? You'll find out the answers with after Fergie when I play her next. But first, down 8 places to number 23 on the Direct UK chart. This is Mike Mago and Dragonette with Outlines.
This is the Direct UK Chart with Charlie Hawkins.
Number 22.
Tell them where I'm from. Finger on the pump, make the six straight jump from SoCal. Hollywood to the slums, chronic smoke, get burnt by the California sun on the west side. East coast, where you at? Just got to New York like a net on a jet to London. To Brazil, to Quebec, like the whole damn world. To Quebec, to Ferg, tell them.
Lay back, slow down. Really represent when we come to your town. So lay back, slow down. What you represent when we come to your dance? Get in with the business, I'ma be there in a minute. I just booked a Paris ticket, thinking Russia need a visit. I'ma run it to the limit, and me, I'ma win a Venice. LA got the people saying.
When I roll down the window, let me know where you at, Atlanta. North, South, Kekalak, Texas, real Cadillacs. Threw Miami, then back to London. Jamaica, then France. The whole damn world took effect to fart. Tell them.
Lay back, slow down. Really represent when we come to your town. So lay back, slow down. What you represent when we come to your dance?
Get in with the business when I come from Kansas City. Hit Manila till it's Christmas time to India. Visit Puerto Rico, it's exquisite. Bring my people back to Venice. LA got the people saying.
Kingston Under Thames singing La 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 La. That is Fergie with LA Love La La. 12 places down to number 22 this week on the Direct UK chart. And now it's time for us to test your knowledge on Fergie, because earlier I gave you some questions on her, because this is the Quiz with No Name. And this week, the Quiz with No Name was on Fergie. So I gave you three questions. The first one was, on which album did Fergie join the Black Eyed Peas? Now, I didn't realise that she actually joined the Black Eyed Peas on their third album. She basically went up to will.i.am and asked him to produce the record. And he was like, you know what? Come join. Come along. As a treat for stopping doing naughty things, she gave herself an ear piercing. I think she actually bought it. She didn't actually physically give herself an ear piercing, but... either way, good treat for her. And did you know she used to date Justin Timberlake? But that was before Britney Spears, so there you go, that's a fun fact. To be fair, I did ask you which NSYNC member, and there's only one which I think everyone is able to remember. So that was the answer. Fergie used to date Justin Timberlake. The Quiz with No Name will be back at some point, and we'll give you pointless questions to an artist, which answers you probably don't know. Now next on the Direct UK chart, down two places to number 21, Taylor Swift.
Meet you where you been. I could show you incredible things. Magic, madness, heaven, sin. Saw you there and I thought, oh my God, look at that face. You look like my next mistake. Love's a game, wanna play. New money, suit and tie. I can read you like a magazine. Ain't it funny, rumors fly. And I know you heard about me, so hey, let's be friends. I'm dying to see how this one ends.
grab your passport and my hand. I can make the bad guys good for a weekend.
So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over, if the high was worth the pain. Got a long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. Cause you know I love the players, and you love the game. Cause we're young and we're reckless, we'll take this way too far. It'll leave you breathless, or with a nasty scar. Got a long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. But I've got a blank space, baby, and I'll write your name. Find out what you want, be that girl for a month. Wait, the worst is yet to come. Oh no, screaming, crying, perfect storms. I can make all the tables turn. Rose garden filled with thorns. Keep you second guessing like, oh my god, who is she? I get drunk on jealousy, but you'll come back each time you leave. Cause darling, I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream. Love, if it's torture, don't say I didn't, say I didn't warn ya. Boys only want love if it's torture, don't say I didn't, say I didn't warn ya.
And that's Taylor Swift with Blank Space, down two places to number 21.
For the direct UK chart, this week's 30 to 21.
Echo Smith went down five places to 30 with Cool Kids. Meanwhile, we had a double from Sam Smith, who's down one place to 29, and then had a re-entry at 28 with I'm Not the Only One. Heroes We Could Be by Alesso featuring Tove Lo was at 27. And then Imagine Dragons with I Bet My Life at 26. Shake It Off by Taylor Swift was up 1 to 25. Meanwhile, Baker Matt and Diana Ross and Clean Bandit and Bewitched and the whole cast of Riverdance were at number 24 with Teach Me. Mike Mago and Dragonette off Hello at down 8 to number 23. Fergay with LA Love La La, number 22. And then Taylor Swift was at number 21. Luckily, I'm not going to be speaking for a while now, because